আপনারা পেশেন্ট অলরেডি আনসার ভেন্টিলেশনে কেয়ার গিভারের ভুলের জন্য খাবার খাদ্য নারীর অভাবে আমাদের শ্বাসনালীতে ঢুকে গেছে। তো দিস আর দ্য প্রবলেমস উই অলওয়েজ ফেস ফর দিস আনট্রেইন কেয়ার গিভার্স। ইট ইজ ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট অ্যাসপেক্ট ফর দ্য জেরিয়াট্রিক কেয়ার্স। নাও আই উড লাইক টু রিকোয়েস্ট অনারেবল ডক্টর সুব্রত মৈত্র as a critical care specialist and also associated with the government of West Bengal as a chairman of multidisciplinary expert group. So as an acute or critical care specialist, I would like to request Dr. Moitro to share what is the importance of acute and emergency care, because old age people are much more prone for these emergency care. So
thank you, Dinesh. I'd like to congratulate the organizers for organizing this kind of seminar. It is very close to my heart, and I'm also grateful to the panelists, those who have given very, very important inputs in this discussion. Now, this population is aging. We have heard from the lectures, from the luminaries. And in my practical life, I'm seeing it, I'm observing it. I tell you, when I went for my training in 1980 in the UK, the average age in the geriatric world was maybe late 60s, early 60s, or mid 70s. But later on, when I used to go for locums after 2007-8, I found that the population in the geriatric world has moved from 70s to 80s to 90s. Coming back to India since 1990 and working as a physician, I also seen in critical care units the maximum age in was 65, 70, 75. Nowadays, it is not uncommon to have patients of 90 plus, 85 plus. So, the population is aging and we are having the reflection in the critical care unit as well.